An electrician charges a fixed fee for a house visit plus an additional based on the length of time spent on the job. Whoa. So the longer he spends at your house, the more money I have to pay. So the total charge I calculated using the equation y equals 40x plus 75, where x represents the total time in hours spent on the job. So as you can see, he charges $75 for the house visit. See there, when he spends no time, $75. In 1 hour, as you can see, he charges $40. From 75 to 115, that's $40. So in 2 hours, he charged $40 per hour. And so in 2 hours, you're spending $155, clearly. In 2 hours, and as you can see, in 4 hours, 195 plus 40, that's 235. So he charges $40 per hour. That's crazy. $40 an hour, that's a lot of money. If it's USD or Barbadian dollars, that's a lot of money. But he's an electrician. So let's go. Complete the table. We've done that. It says on a graph paper, using a scale of 2 centimeters to represent 1 hour, and on the x-axis, 2 centimeters to represent $50, plot the 7 points of value shown in your completed table. Draw a straight line through all the points. So we're going to be plotting a graph, all right? And these are the points, all right? So the points are 0, 75, 1 to 115, 2 to 155, 3 to 195, all the way up to 6 to 350. So let's plot this graph. All right, so we're now going to plot this graph. And the points that we're going to insert, it is 0 and y is 75. Then we had 1 to 115. Then we had 2 to 155. Then we had 3 to 195. Then we had 4 to 235. Then we had 5 to 275. Then we had 6 to 315. And after we fill out all of these, then what is next in store for us? Let's see. So it's gonna plot the points for us. All right, so we need to fix this scale, because of course these were big values. These are big Y values. So how are we gonna fix this scale? Because here's a 0 to 75. All right, so we don't like the x-axis. We don't like how the x-axis looks. Let's see how we can change the scale on the x-axis. All right, so let's see how we can change these scales. All right, so we want the x-axis. We want 1 centimeter to represent, I'm gonna show 1 unit. Let's see, Okay, that didn't work. Having difficulty showing the graph, but okay. Let me see if I can do this. I'll just insert the function, and the function was 40x plus 75, and we wanted it to go, yeah, let's just go 40x plus 75. Let's go from positive values, from zero onwards. So this is how the graph looks. All right, this is how the graph looks. Now, I know it's not the best of graphs, but you work with that for now. Now it says, using the graph, determine the total charges when the job took 4.5 hours. So 4.5 hours, as we know, that will be 255. Because if it took 4 hours, 235, and 5 hours, 275, then 4.5 hours, which is 30 minutes more, will be in between these two. So we know this is going to be 255. That's going to be the total charge. But it wants us to use the graph. All right. So, of course, our graph is not so wonderful, but 4.5 hours would be somewhere right here. 4.5 somewhere right here. This is 4. 4.5 is in between here. So going up, this is awful. It's awful to even use this graph. 4.5 would go right here and go straight up and look for the corresponding y value to 4.5. All right, so we go straight up to the corresponding y value. A 4.5, which will be somewhere right here, 255. We'll go down, that gave us our 4.5. But this graph, not so good. Then now the time in hours spent on the job, if the total charges were 300. The total charges were 300, total charge were 300, then it's gonna take about 5.7 hours, right? It's gonna take about 5.7 hours, all right? Based on this information here, look at it. You can extrapolate it, all right? If it's gonna take $300, right? Then it's gonna take about 5.7 hours. So you can tell them that. I give them 5.6 hours, all right? But using a graph, you have to use your graph. But due to our graph being so, the scaling is not right, we work with that. We want the fixed charges for the visit. The fixed charges is 75, all right? The fixed charges, 75. Fixed charge is how much you charge just to visit your house. $75. Very expensive. That would be that. Nice and easy. All right. Now let's, of course, continue.